Leading seaman Latika Smith is landlocked at the moment. She isn't using her sea legs because she's working at Defence Force Recruiting in Sydney's West. Her job now is to encourage and guide people to join the Australian military like she did.
Living on the coast, and I was a bit of a swimmer and loved the beach, that sort of thing, so I thought the ocean would attract me a lot more than, I guess, going out bush and camping with no shower.
Right now she's at a swearing-in ceremony for a group of Air Force recruits. This is their first step in the transition from civilian to military life. When she's out at sea, she's a communications and information system sailor.
Our main role is to communicate between the different ships at sea as well as the shore stations. So we use things like flag signalling, radios, Morse code, as well as satellite communications, and look after all the IT equipment on board the ships.
The Gumbayangi woman grew up in Nambucca Heads in northern New South Wales. She joined the Navy straight out of high school when she was 17 years old. Now 27, she's travelled to all of the major cities in Australia, sailed to New Zealand and around the Pacific. She says her passion now is to get more Indigenous people to join the Defence Force.
It's really good to encourage our youth to, you know, do something with their life and, I guess, change the cycle a little bit. So, you know, get out of the community and just see what else is available for them.
Myles Morgan, NITV News.